Hi guys, welcome to Jumpin' Jumpy, and today I'm going to reveal this. The new SpongeBob cereal. And guess what? This is the new version, not the original version. Because you can see that reminds me of the original ones with SpongeBob, Patrick, and a pineapple, which is SpongeBob's house, and the mythical marshmallows. Morbid. You can see they're not jellyfishes anymore. Here's the commercial of this cereal. And they're not jellyfishes anymore. Just like squares like the Jeff one, Dory, Frozen, Avengers, Minions, all those. And on the side here, we have a little Squidward and Sandy. And then on the back, here's Patrick with the same thing, but it just shows this. It's from the new movies. Sponge on the Run, only in theaters. The size of the brand, the old thingy, whatever you call it, the background, right there, there's a little bubble. And on the side, you see backs, total fat, and I don't know, and let's taste this out. Oops. Here's the marshmallow that came with this set. It's SpongeBob. Look at all the details that they put in, right? Here's Patrick. And SpongeBob's house. It's a pineapple. All right. Milk. Okay, let's taste this. Tastes good. Mom, you can taste it. You can taste it, Mom. What? How was it?
It doesn't taste bad. Tastes a little bit like Lucky Charms, just not as sugary.
Here's a commercial for the old cereal right now. But there's no video of the new one, sadly. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Stay country.